Wake me up in September.
Wait, September ends? Is September really over? Holy shit! September! September is over! I gotta wake up! Wait, the camera's on?
Hi, this is Transformers Fanco 328, and, yeah, how about that Real Revenge review?
Crazy Bruce's Liquors!
They all combine to keep the barriers behind as a big bad battle is-
Soon, all robots will bask in the liberty and equality of my benevolent Iron Fisted!
Yeah, that ain't going over as well as I had planned. The big problem here is that... I'm not even summarizing the movie. I'm editing the thing as I did it. And 10 minutes of the review is literally like within the first 20 minutes of the film. How ridiculous is that? I'm not even actually summing it up! However, not like it really matters. So instead, I'll just provide you 3 different videos that I've been working on for like months and just kept to myself. The first one is from one of my absolute favorite shows as of late, Transformers Prime. This one's more of an edit because of a little nod. Just watch.
Well,
that is your fearsome new adversary? He's Optimus Prime's medic.
Oh no, Megatron. I am Dr. Doom.
Bow before me!
It is rather more spirited than I recollect.
Chemical enhancement, perhaps?
Failure in phase 2!
There's your laboratory sample, Doctor. Find out if a chemical can do this for Optimus Prime's lapdog. Imagine what it could do for our troops.
That moment alone caused me to buy Prime Ratchet's figure. I mean, it is a really good figure. Repro labels will definitely make it look better, but otherwise, this is a fantastic figure. Especially since it's short-packed. And by short-packed, you know how often I say the Viacons are stacked one to a case? Yeah, this guy's also in that same one-per-case category. As is his Wavemate RC. I'm just glad I got him and RC. But whatever. The next one is more of, after I did my redo of my sort of YouTube poop on the Nostalgia Critic's review of Revenge of the Fallen to make it seem like he's reviewing my fan movie, Revenge of the Fallen, The Real Revenge, I decided to poop his Dark of the Moon review, court case scenario and all. Yeah, you may see why I didn't upload it individually, but just watch.
This is shit! So it starts off like something landed on the moon years ago. And Buzz Aldrin and Neil Armstrong had to go up there and see what it is!
It's one small step for
shit!
One giant leap for I see it, old man.
And then excuse me one moment.
Die like your brother!
Thank you. Apparently, I'm
more than meets the eye. Court will come to order.
Your Honor, ladies and gentlemen of the Gendarmerie, I think we all know how my reviews go.
Mr. Baum, would you care to act out how you would have done the review of Transformers?
Certainly. background, please. Oh my god! More than meets the Transformers! There's this moon landing that happened many years ago.
Objection!
Overruled.
And apparently it happened because a spoiler landed on there! I didn't know that! I thought we always went up for its cheese. After all, weren't the first astronauts Wallace and Gromit?
Objection!
Buzz Aldrin and Neil Armstrong, but nope! We went up there to get a spoiler! But then we come back to Wallace, who has a new girlfriend? You know, because the
Other one called the director
Megatron. All he does is blow stuff up and kill people. So Wiki Wiki is going out with his British girlfriend, who may or may not be dating the schmuck from Enchanted. But that doesn't matter. He's looking for a Transformer. But he doesn't want to find a Transformer. He has much more realistic goals in mind. Like fighting Sam Wiki Wiki with Transformers in an intergalactic battle. I fought Sam Wiki Wiki with Transformers in an intergalactic battle once. We made Grummet pay. But Wiki Wiki decides that he's gonna get his way.
How?
By screaming every other line! Hey, keep the idiotic shouting like a simpleton down, would ya? That's for the Transformer to do. So it turns out Optimus brings the Sentinel back to life, and he's like,
Sentinel termination program engaged.
But I thought Cybertron kinda sorta was destroyed.
Air raid, blast off.
In the moon?
Charge!
Why are there a bunch of Transformers stuck in the moon?
Counter-strike engaged.
But then Optimus is like,
wait, why would I want to do this?
Activating emergency protocol.
Well, that's kinda sorta bad.
Destroyed.
So then the Sentinel goes working for Loki, and the both of them are like,
destroyed, destroyed, destroyed.
And what if we don't?
Counter-strike engaged.
Oh yeah, I kinda missed that part.
So the people of Earth send the Autobots in a rocket?
Because I'm sure evil robots that took over a planet before and we are now getting rid of the only thing that can stop them can totally be trusted.
Now I claim your son.
Who's that?
So they launch the Autobots into the air!
Yay!
But then the Decepticons blow them up.
Yay! I guess they can call that a Decepticon job!
But it turns out the Autobots weren't really destroyed!
We're not really destroyed.
But weren't you in the rocket?
I'm destroyed. You wanna see ship blow up?
Yes, sir.
Then shut it!
And boy, do they blow stuff up! Buildings are flying, explosions are happening, and bullets are falling apart!
It's like imagine if Michael Bay had money and the need to destroy things, but he wasn't a horny Neanderthal!
This is the movie you would make!
That Michael Bay is really broadening his horizon.
But then this giant mechanical tapeworm starts circling the building, and our heroes start falling out!
But the League of Shadowy People who design things are like, nuke the city. Can't we just throw the nuke into the portal? Okay, I guess it works too.
And
something really weird in the middle of the action scenes, I think the camera started blinking.
It was like,
for Spock's sake.
That's a really weird thing to do.
It's okay, we'll play the Inception music to make it look cool. So the blonde chick goes over to Megatron, and she's like, and he's like,
okay.
But then Optimus Prime is like,
it's just you and me, Megatron.
Hooray! Now the movie is over.
This is just a reboom saying,
change! You got change! Oh, come on, Hippogaya, will ya? Come on, change!
And then the music plays over and I say something witty, usually under 5 seconds.
It is the decision of this court that all overly optimistic jump cut reviews will be done by no one. All rise and...
Admittedly, I was running out of ideas when I was editing, when I was using the Avengers footage, but beside the point. The third one I actually finished up yesterday. It's a video redo that I actually did. While I was making commentaries, I was also a fan of Dinner Warriors YouTube poops. I still am, and I still like him. And one thing I did while I was part of the commentary community was that I took about 4 or 5 Dinner Warrior videos and edited them in a way that matched the original source. Like, it goes in the proper order of the song. In particular, Hellfire from The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Just watch.
There's no window. Beata Maria, you know I am a
holy shit.
My hair is on
fire.
Beata Maria, you know I am a virgin. I just don't escort. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there. What? Why the hell is Lady Gaga in my
fireplace?
I feel her, I see you. The sun caught in her rave. This burning desire is
the gypsy girl, the witch who sent this flame. It's not my fault if in God's plan he made the girl so much stronger than a man. Protect me, Maria. Don't let the siren cast her spell. Don't let her fire sear my flesh and bone. Destroy Zelda.
No.
Destroy Dinosaur.
No.
Destroy Robo.
No.
Destroy
Wowsky.
Never mind.
And let her taste the fires of hell, or else let her be mine and mine alone.
I see you're enjoying those chips, but you are not doing your teeth any favors.
Get out of here and sing.
Oh no! You should never sing while eating. Let me have your chips.
No, they're my chips.
But you are.
I said, get up
now.
Hellfire, dark fire.
No one sings hellfire. I guess dark. Like fire, hellfire. This fire in my skin.
Get up of my house.
Not in the house, in the pub.
Then how are we talk?
I don't know.
Never mind, idiot.
Hellfire, the fire is up.
Ow.
My
hip. Ow.
My spine.
Minister Frollo, the gypsy has escaped. What? She's nowhere in the cathedral. She's gone.
But how? Never mind. Get out, you idiot.
I'll find her. I'll find her if I have to burn the world.
Baloney!
Stop
me!
I'm a force of nature.
Hey, I'm flying! Look at you chuckleheads down there! Hey, I can see my base from here! Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. No, wait, yeah, I did. I am owning you!
It's happily ever after. Well, probably.
Three videos in one ain't too bad, right? So, I gotta get things prepared for my birthday. Especially since my dad's coming in on my birthday right after school. So, yeah. School's partly the reason why, laziness is part of the reason why, and why what I'm talking about is why I haven't exactly made a video in a long time. I'll probably see you around the time I finish editing Real Revenge. I may make like a haul video because I'll be getting money as presents as well, so I can buy some Transformers figures, maybe some video games. Like, I'm really looking forward to Dream Drop Distance and Fall of Cybertron to play. And I hear both games are really, really good. Yeah, that's about it. So, this is Transformers Fanatico 328, and hopefully I'll actually get to editing some videos.